Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. First off, let me apologize. I haven't had any videos up for like 2 weeks now. Really, really sorry about that. Life got really busy, schoolwork, work, just everything. I got really busy and I couldn't film, I had no time to edit, and yeah, completely, really, very, utterly, extremely sorry. Please take this spider in my token of appreciation of your forgiveness. Anyhow, onto the videos and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay. What have I got? I got a new YouTuber today. Talk about Case Party. You invited. Little Simpsons thing. And a couple shout outs. Let me start off with I've been getting a lot of comments about my accent online, saying that I sound American. Really, I'm not putting on an accent. I talk normally. If I sound American to you, I'm completely and really sorry. But yeah, I just sound American for some reason in my videos, which I'm not. I have no American heritage or background. Okay, so first video I've got for you guys today is a guy named Freddie Wang, and he is a director, producer type editing guy online who's been doing YouTube for about 4 years now. He's a partner with YouTube. He is amazing. That's the only way I can explain it. His videos are utterly amazing. His effects, his editing, just blew my mind. This video I'm about to show you, he released about a week ago, of him playing his guitar, which I may add, he's an amazing guitarist. But anyhow, yeah, this video is him playing his guitar on standing on a car while it goes down the freeway. Now, makes a tribute to the American anthem on his guitar, with jets flying over and everything. It's just amazing how he's done this, but yeah, check out his video right here. That is just amazing. I have no idea how he's done that, but yeah, that was really cool. He blew my mind with not only that video, but all his other videos. He's got gaming ones. He made a short kind of film called Bear, which I think won a few awards or something with some other people, and like he produced that or directed or whatever in that, but it was really amazing. But yeah, just go check out his channel. Link's here in the sidebar. Go check it out. Subscribe. You will not be disappointed. Second video I've got is of The Simpsons. I know you've all seen The Simpsons. It's been around for many, many years, 22, 23 seasons now. Absolutely insane. But you've all seen the starting videos of how the opening sequence, opening scene, as you could say, of, you know, how Bart's, drawing on a chalkboard, skating down the street when they go in the garage, and that little couch thing where it usually changes, like they usually swim in, they're carved out of like hedges, there's a circus or something going on. But this new one that they released a couple of days ago is, they sung the TikTok song by Kesha. Now, they made the song in the opening sequence. Here it is, right here.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's go.
Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop.
Lights.
next thing on my agenda is Kate's party. Anyhow, were you invited? Were you invited to Kate's party? Because I wasn't. How awkward is that? Anyhow, Kate's party was a big Facebook hoax event by a guy named David Thorne. He made this fake account, made this fake event, and made it go viral through his Twitter account, various forums and blogs and stuff. Engrossed to about 60,000 people attending, maybe even more. There could be no certain figure because Facebook had to close the event because of security reasons. But anyhow, David Thorne made this account, made the event, and supposedly this Kate girl left her open the event for public. David Thorne's way of telling Facebook that you guys need to toughen up on the privacy, privacy acts and restrictions and stuff on the events because stuff like that can happen. Just in case you guys make an event and, next week, 60,000 people led by this guy is going to be showing up at your doorstep. And yeah, just be careful with public-private events, just saying. Okay, so that's it for me today. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. I'll try and get another video out this weekend. I'll try, can't make any promises. But I'm going to try and get on top of this whole YouTube thing, and I'll try to keep it up as weekly. Please, yeah, start sending me like videos and articles you want to see me talk about and stuff. I need some material. It's hard to find material these days. But yeah, could just drop something in a link in the bottom if you want me to review or something. It would be greatly appreciated. Two quick things, two shout-outs. One to Brad. I hope you're feeling better, dude. But I have one question from your scooter accident. Was it similar to this one? I kid you, man. I hope you get better soon. But, And my second shout-out was to Amber. Hi, Amber. Had to say there's two shout-outs, yeah. But, if you want to shout-out, yeah, let me know, and I'll say your name on YouTube. You're famous. Yeah. That's about it for today. Like I said, subscribe. I'll get another video out to you guys soon. But, till then, you guys stay chilled.